Gente?
Firme.
Estou.
E vem amigo nos. Acção. Não.
Já lá o ventaito.
Tô suicida. Dudu.
Ona na greva?
Named Victor. The two of us used to hang every single day, and it seemed like overnight that his whole life just changed. I know when his mom and dad broke up, it didn't make sense, but I know that his dad was a drunk and he gambled away the rent. Pretty soon Vic was seeing red, pissed off, but instead he drank every night till he passed out, then he'd do it all again. The whole time, smiling on the outside to cover the pain, but on the inside, all he was trying to do was get away.
Dying to get away. Was? Did she? Joy. Dig. Dig. Up. Dish. Jump.
Yo. Funny how things change, color then fade to another shade. When you had a maid, it was all good, but now look, just another day. It was so fresh, it was so clean, now it's all gone. 1, 2, 3, lights out, which way to turn? Can't get a grip, all alone in the big white house. Every day gets worse, and you just curse till your head hurts, and it hurts so bad. She left, now you suffer, should've thought of that one first. No family, no kids, can't accept what you did. Now you wanna run away, but you can't, cause the past comes back again. Slipping through the cracks, if a little jack, but a bed half dead. What about rent? Why does every set gotta be a bet? When's it gonna end? Oh my God, we don't got a penny left. My mom's gotta find a way to get a job. Out of debt, out of dodge, out of breath, out of this big problem. My pops wanna get away from the pain, in a better place in his brain. But the medication he takes makes him wasted. So sick, he was gonna faint. The good Lord would come take him. I'm shaking him. Wake up, you son of a bitch. He's dying.